1202.
Good radar data. Altitude now 33,500 feet.
Hal wasn't too far off.
I suspect that Hal may be just about right by the time Doug Ward relays that to us, so he's probably a few seconds behind.
Roger, we got you. We're going at alarm.
Roger, 6+25,
throttle down. 6+25,
throttle down.
Roger, copy. 6+25. We're still go, altitude 27,000 feet.
Same alarm, and it appears to come up when we have a 1668 up.
Roger, copy.
What's this alarm, Wally? It's a go case.
Eagle, Houston, we'll monitor your Delta sound beautifully.
Function that's coming up on the computer.
Delta 8 is looking good now. Roger, Delta 8 is looking good to us.
The verb noun combination, no problem as I see it.
Throttle down on time. Roger, copy,
throttle down.
Better than the simulator.
Right.
They say it's better than the simulator. That's consoling.
Things look real close.
Crowds around this country and all over the world are watching this, listening to these communications.
Altitude now 21,000 feet, still looking
closely
very good.
We are. This is the International Arrivals Building, Kennedy Airport, with a big display board there.
Velocity down now to 1,200 feet per second.
You're looking great,
Doug. This is Disneyland
Eagle.
In California.
Okay, I'm still on flu, so we may tend to lose as we gradually pitch over. Let me try auto again now, see what happens.
Roger.
He's talking about the high gain antenna.
Okay, it looks like it's holding.
Roger, we got good data.
Makes the job easier.
They're down to just 14 miles to go and 4.5 minutes.
7 minutes, 30 seconds into the burn.
4.5 minutes left in this era.
Altitude 16,300 feet.
Oh, boy.
This great the way the communications
Eagle, Houston,
is working.
Eagle, descent to fuel to monitor, over. 22.
Altitude 13,005. Velocity 91 feet per second.
Made it switch over time, please, just.
Roger, stand by. You're looking great at 8 minutes. Correction on that velocity. Now reading 760 feet per second.
It's the P-64.
Good. 760 feet per second on the way down. That's pretty slow for space flying.
It is. It's as slow as man has ever flown in space.
It sure is.
Final says we're go. Altitude 9,200 feet.
830, you're looking great.
They're just about
descent rate 129 feet per second.
High gate.
We copy.
That's the 7,600 foot level. 1.4 miles high when they get down to a speed of 98 miles an hour, and they're just a little under 5 miles from the landing site. At that point, they can pitch forward, get a really good view
Eagle,
of the landing
you're looking
site.
Great. Coming up 9 minutes.
At that high
we're
gate.
We're now in the approach phase. Everything looking good.
Is there inside
altitude
the high 5,200 gate?
5,200 feet.
5,200 feet, less than a mile from the moon, sir.
Manual attitude control is good.
Roger, copy. Altitude
4,200.
Houston, you're a go for landing, over.
Oh, great go.
I understand. Go for landing. 3,000 feet.
Alarm. 3,000 feet. Ooh. Go for landing, meaning they're on the spot.
Roger, 1201 alarm. We're go. Same time. We're go.
2,000 feet. Into the ag. 47 degrees.
Roger.
47 degrees.
Just these communications, too. We're getting this read out for
Eagle looking great. Your go. Altitude 1600.
Oh, this is.
They've got a good look at their site now. This is the critical time. They're going to hover. They're going to make a decision. Apparently, they're.
Go with 1202. We copy it.
35 degrees. 35 degrees. 750. Coming down to 23. 700 feet, 21 down, 33 degrees.
Oh, the data is coming in beautiful.
100 feet, down to 19. 540 feet, down to 30, down to 15. And 400 feet, down to 9. Gate forward. 350 feet down at 4. 30, lift the half down. They're egged on the horizontal velocity. Standard speed down 3.5. 47 forward. Put up. On 1 and 8. 1.5 down. 70. Down at 2.5. 19 forward. Altitude, velocity, light. 3.5 down. 220 feet. 15 forward. 11 forward, coming down nicely. 200 feet. 4.5 down. 5.5 down. Within 60 feet. 6.5 down. 5.5 down. 9 forward. Good. 20 feet. 100 feet, 3.5 down, 9 forward. 5%. How many feet? 75 feet. That is looking good, down a half. 6 forward. 60 seconds. Lights on. 6. Down 2.5. Feet down 2.5, picking up some dust. 30 feet, 2.5 down, fake shadow. 4 forward, drifting to the right a little. 6.5,
30 seconds.
Forward, just. Contact light. Okay, engine stop. ACA at a descent. Mode control, both auto, descent engine command override off. Engine arm off.
We're home.
413 is in.
Man on the moon.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Griffin,
oh, jeez.
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
Ooh. Oh, boy.
Thank you.
You're looking good here.
Boy.
Okay, we're going to be busy for a minute. After I'm on, take care of the people. I'll get the stuff prepared.
Wally, say something. I'm speechless.
I'm just trying to hold on to my breath. That is really something.
Very smooth touchdown.
Kind of nice to be aboard on this one, isn't it?
You know, we've been wondering what this guy Armstrong and Aldrin would say. He stepped foot on the moon, which comes a little bit later now. And just to hear him do it, we're left here absolutely with dry mouths and speechless.
Hey, it looks like we're mending the exercise enough.
Roger, Eagle, and you are safe for T1. Over. Eagle, you are safe for T1.
Roger. And we're Sam Saber T1.
Roger, and we see you venting the ox.
Roger.
It's a great simulation that you can see there, if you could see us.
That little fly speck is supposed to be a lens.
Gee, they must be in a perfect position, upright. We've heard no complaints about their position.
Just
they landed right in.
Just a little dust, even that concern was erased.
Wow. And there they sit on the moon. Just exactly nominal, wasn't it? Exactly as a flight plan all the way down. Man planning this thing on the surface of the earth. Hey, Charlie. We're done.
That's funny.
Copy, now I'm 60, now I'm 43.
Roger, we have it.